The ratio of the amount of money Mary had left to Susan had was 2:3. The ratio of the amount of money Mary had left to Susan had left became 3:5. Difference remains constant. Each of them bought a bag for $35. Total amount of money at first.